How's it going, YouTube? I'm doing outstanding, and we're back in Shapes 2. I'm just working out some kinks in this solution here. It obviously doesn't need that much of a run-up, but it does need to be. Think. And one thing I didn't consider. It's this. Though admittedly, that might make it much, much harder, so I will continue doing this for the moment. So now I just need to copy this and put it on that side. Oh. Difference here is that this bit far to go for just this, but one thing I am going to avoid doing in this series is a make anything machine, because that is what I did in Beltmatic. And as much fun as that was, I don't know, I feel like it's just not that much fun. Because once the make anything machine is done, what can you do? You know? Not much. Yeah, don't. I can see a value in the L, but I will hold off. I really want the third floor, and I just keep putting it off. Alright. So, let's make us some green squares. Right, so at the moment, this is doing nothing of value. And this, similarly, doing nothing of value. Boom. Just go ahead and throw that down. Slap a miner on there. I just want to paint the corners, so. Do I want to split these into individuals? Paint the individuals and then bring them back? No. I should be able to split them into halves. Paint the halves, swap them. We'll see how that goes. Fine, that was just a safe space. That's funny. Not the one I meant to do. No wonder I thought that was weird. Have to deliver 14,000. Yeah. All right. Nope, that's not what I wanted. This is what I wanted. All right, so this makes halves. Oh, yeah, gotta get some stretches in. All right, so bring you up. There's a painter. Here's a painter. True. I should probably just bring that around to there. And that side doesn't need to be painted. I don't think, yeah. I would have to find a way to get the squares here. Honestly, this entire thing probably is not the best way to have done this. We'll just. Now I can grab this. Place that. To make green halves. Yeah. To bring these green halves around to meet up with these guys here. Place one of these guys down real quick. Right, so I don't have a sorter, so this is a bad idea. Besides the fact that, yeah, it's not actually outputting properly. Yeah, why is nothing coming out of the bottom output? Because they were never connected. Do I have enough room to jump them? I don't. Why does this not allow me to change the length of a catapult? Unless it does, but I don't think it does. Pretty sure that won't work. Yeah. I'm pretty sure if I do that, nothing happens. So. Unfortunado. it. Well, for you, I suppose it's fine. Does not make me easy, but I think I can delete that, throw some rotators on. I suppose that shouldn't be necessary. It's not going to output a full line. Well, now they're all facing the same way. I just need to. So, what if I... think I'll need something weird. Like, yeah, that's not gonna do anything. That becomes one. That's funny, but not what I wanted. Not quite what I want. Oh, there we go. That's the one I want. So this is essentially the system that I want. But I need to obviously heavily multiply it. But that will create a ton of checkers. So first set up. 80, so that done pretty easily. Ah, but that's not so easy. Okay, that's fine. Because if I do it like this, I would have to somehow get this up and down at the same time, and that's possible, but is possible to do this. No. So that means something's not connected. This. There we go. Alright, so that's outputting that. So I need to simply get it through one of these, which is this. And each one of these lines can do four of these. That's where things get a little bit tricky because so I have to get which one can do. That's enough for one. Me set that there just so I know what I'm working on here. Well, so again, this is 1, 2, 3. So that's only one line, if I'm understanding this correctly. Or maybe two lines, actually, but. I didn't really think about that. think this whole thing kind of has to shift a little bit so I can get a square line. But I think I should be able to do that instead. Like so. But again, that's only covering two out of the four lines. Need to do something about this. I think that something would be. So it's two lines in, but it's only one line out. Is that right? Well, if it's eight in, four. Okay, so it should be one line on each level, essentially. Which is fine. That's perfectly fine. I just want to make sure that is indeed accurate. Should be able to do that since there will be nothing output on the top level. At least something like that. Because this will have to go over there to work. Does not go far enough to skip over this, it would appear. That's fortuitous. Not as fortuitous, but I'll figure that out. I can go the other way. Well, anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. Hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and you have a good one.